The dessert is a white chocolate pear mousse. It is local grown pears that we have baked in the oven for approximately 6 to 8 hours, made them into a puree, mixed it in together with a white chocolate mousse. In the bottom, it has a really strong decadent chocolate cake. It's covered in a single bean Ecuadorian dark chocolate, 71%, and it has toasted walnuts in the edge and topped with a white chocolate made pear.